There is a court computer. Oh, yeah, that's recorded. So good morning, everyone. We are here. I'm excited. We have two incredible guests, which I'll let them introduce themselves. I really don't know where the direction. I just saw Shawn teach me some cool thing where he was able to like convert a paper of a PDF. And that's how you could fix a contract, or you could like fix an addendum without having to do too much work, where before you would have to scan it, OCR. So Shawn will teach us some tips. Alisia is going to teach us more of it. You know, I'm a rookie in it. I just use ChatGPT to write good responses to emails when they sound too articulate. That's what I use it for, or for broker remarks, or for like, you know, funny questions. But, you know, the professionals that do it are kicking butt on it. I need you guys to use it for, you know, making more business. So Shawn, take it. Well, you're mute. There you go.
There we go. Hey, good morning, family. I'm very, very happy to be here. George, thank you very much, man, for the platform. Very, very, always excited, man, to see everybody's lovely faces out here, man. Just a great way to get the week started, the day started, to run through a brick wall. So I was very blessed and fortunate, man, to end up with Alisia as my assistant, man. I love AI. I've been using ChatGPT probably since last year in October, just kind of toying around with it, not really understanding how to use it. But the technology has been just growing so fast. And I met Alisia. We were having a conversation one day, man, and I found out her love of AI was equal. And so I asked her to, I basically gave her, and I'm going to share with you guys as well, too. But I gave Alisia about 100 different AI tools and resources probably 3 months ago, and asked her to go through all of them for me and find out which of these resources would be best for our business. And when I say our business, I mean all of lifestyle. You know, when I was with another firm, I won't name their name. Dana was there. Tijuana was there. A few of us have been there at this company. When I was there, man, they rolled out this thing. They called themselves the tech-enabled agents. Okay. I said, well, you know what? We're going to be the AI-enabled agents, right? We're going to get ahead of AI and really understand exactly what it is, what it does, and how it can help us as a brokerage. So Alisia did spend the time, you know, working on some things for me. And once we rolled Chime out, now Lofty, Alisia was able to integrate some of this AI into my Lofty CRM. And the thing that's mind-blowing for me, which she's going to share with you guys this morning, the thing that was mind-blowing for me was that all of a sudden, all these different lead sources that I pull leads from, whether it's YouTube, whether it's another CRM, you know, it doesn't matter where, they are all now funneling in to my one CRM. Even Guzman said one day, he's like, man, my God, like you guys got a lot of stuff going on with your Lofty, your Chime CRM, but it's all thanks to Alisia figuring out which AI we could integrate into that system and then basically merge all those pieces together. So I think we should start there first. I think everybody here uses Lofty or Chime and may not be using, you know, using it to its best benefit. So Alisia, you want to take it away from here?
Yes. Good morning.
Good morning.
Thank you all for the opportunity to talk about AI. As we know that AI is evolving every 5 days. Everyone on this call has probably been AI, you know, Alexa, Siri. They have been collecting data for years, and interesting enough, AI only goes back to about 2021. So, but the thing about AI that I love about it is very intuitive and it is very smart. However, I know that some people are probably saying, is AI here to take my job? I would say no. AI is here to give you an elevated tool to make sure that you can utilize that tool in your everyday business. So like the calculator back in the day, the calculator was not designed to take over the human brain, only just to give us some options so we don't have to use our fingers and toes. So one thing that I did was with Shawn with Chime is it's a tool called Zapier. And Zapier is a tool that can zap in information from every source that you may have contact on. So if you have a lead, if you have a landing page, if you have Facebook ads, wherever you have those, your information out there, Zapier can zap all that information and put it into your CRM. If you have a website, it can also zap all your information over into the website. So everything that you have can be funneled into your CRM through Zapier, Unbounce. So Zapier is Z as in zebra, A-P-I-E-R, Zapier. And it's a free source that you can find on any of the platforms you can go on. You can just download Zapier. It's an app, and it's very, very helpful as pulling all of your lead sources together from wherever you may have them. Can I share my screen as far as getting further into AI?
I love screen share. You can screen share now.
Okay. So as far as Zapier, I won't be able to show you that. I could just give you that information. So you can download Zapier. You can also download another tool called Unbounce. Unbounce also can link all of your websites together. So if you have websites, domains, wherever you have all your information out there, Unbounce and Zapier together can pull all your information together. So I'll share my screen as far as going deeper into ChatGPT. I know that ChatGPT, some people use it, but we've discovered another way of using ChatGPT at a different level. So I'll share my screen. It's not allowing me to share it. Let's see.
Let me see. No, I have screen share on. Shawn, see if you can screen share on your side. Yes.
Okay, here we go.
Okay.
So I wanted to go into more about ChatGPT and what it can do for us. So we can start with the very basic. I know we talked about just being in the very basic of ChatGPT. And I can't see any of your chats at this point, but we can start by creating.
Alisia, have you shared your screen? Because we can't see it. Could you try again now?
Okay, let's see. Let's see.
There.
Can you see my screen?
Yeah, now we can see it.
Okay. Okay, so we can start by just the very basic of ChatGPT. Name something that you may want to do as far as digging deeper into AI. I know some people do listing descriptions. Is there something that you want to do as an example?
You know, let's cover that if we could do that quick, so we could have it on the video, and some people don't know about it yet, and then you could go on to whatever you want to share.
Okay, so we can do just for instance, if you want to do an elaborate listing presentation. So I'm going to ask it to do a listing presentation. Excuse me, a listing description for me from a luxury home. If I could type today. So near. So even with ChatGPT, you don't have to worry about spelling. It knows that. It's very intuitive. It can even help you with spelling. If you don't know how to spell something, it can do that as well. So now, as I said, so now it's giving me a, can you see my screen? Let's see.
Yeah, we can see it.
Okay. Let's see. So let me start over. I was on the wrong screen. So let's see. So I asked it to create me a 5-bedroom house, 4-bath luxury near a golf course. So, no more of trying to figure out what you're going to write, no more of the trying to figure out what you're going to do for a listing presentation or a listing description. It does it all for you. So it said nestled near a serene, prestigious golf course. This is a 5-bedroom luxury bath residence. Promise an unparalleled lifestyle. So it eliminates all of the guesswork in writing your listing descriptions.
If guys, I wanted to BS, I'm going to jump in and tell them too, like, you can be as descriptive as you want with your listing writer. You can put in, if you know exactly what your home has in it, you can go in and write in that description for exactly what your home has, and then have it write that description for you, very detailed, for you also. So I just wanted to share that too. It can be generic, or you can really explain what your home looks like, and it'll draw out that description for you very accurately there too. Alisia, I'm sorry for cutting you off. You can go ahead and finish. I think you're about to jump into Dali.
Yeah, so then I wanted to, if I wanted to create something, if you want it just for more presentation, or if you need some social media content for the same listing, you can create something in Dali. And I want to talk about that same house, but I want to be more, it's going to create an image for me. And you can be as detailed or vague as possible, whatever you want to do, it will create an image for you. So I'm going to create a home on a coast near Wilmington. Let's see. The agent is Bald Shawn Brown. Fishing on the ocean.
While that's generating, guys, I've been using this system here, Dali E, to make my YouTube thumbnails. Now, I've been playing around with it for a few days, and the images that it creates are absolutely amazing. It can be very detailed. Anything you tell it you want in your picture, it'll put it. Alicia's been, you know, doing something very simple right now for the sake of the call, but it has been creating some amazing thumbnails for my YouTube page. You know, I've been testing out Instagram images this morning. I think, though, you can only use Dali if you use the paid version of ChatGPT. It's $20 a month. That's the only way it's available, but it'll create an image of whatever you want. I think as it evolves, you know, it'll start letting us put our own images in it. I haven't figured that part out just yet. So right now it's creating a generic bald-headed version. Alisia told me it was a model. I wish it looked like me, but I think I look better. But let's see what it prints out today for us real quick.
So it created exactly what I asked it to. So pretty much with ChatGPT and AI, the basics is you have to tell it what to do. So it created a luxury home with a brown ball agent standing in front of the ocean fishing. This can be created for your YouTube, social media content, and you can utilize this. It makes it a whole lot easier than trying to figure out pictures if you want to put on your social media. Awesome. Also, Shawn has discovered ChatGPT links. So it can do links, you can create URL, you can create landing pages. It goes a lot deeper than just the very basic that we're showing you right here. Shawn, did you want to describe something else?
Yeah, I'm going to jump in here and show them what I was showing George last week with the PDFs. I'm going to actually take over the screen share real quick.
Okay.
Okay, perfect. All right. Let me make sure you guys got the right screen here. Give me 1 second. Right there. All right, perfect. Can you guys see my screen right here? It should say Shawn.
Yeah, we got it. We got it. See that?
Okay, perfect.
Where in your brain, Shawn?
You are in my brain right here, guys. Cool, okay. Cool. So last week, if you guys been keeping up with AI news, last week ChatGPT rolled out what they call GPTs. Okay, you can actually come in here now and create your own ChatGPT. So Shawn's brain trust, as you can see right here, guys, it is inspired by Elon Musk, Napoleon Hill, Gary Keller, Donald Trump, Robert Kiyosaki, basically the most brilliant real estate minds that I could think of to build out this brain trust. And the way I use it, let me come in here and show you guys this real quick. So this is my brain trust. It's telling me, welcome back. And it wants to know if there's anything it can do better. Now, here's how I configured it. Okay, so I went in here and I typed in and told it exactly what I wanted it to do and how I wanted it to think when it gave me answers and responses. So it came up with these conversation starters that you can see right here, right? How can I improve my firm's marketing, ways to recruit agents, and so on and so forth. Now, here's the kicker. Down here, you can also upload PDFs, okay? I've got books in here, Rich Dad, Poor Dad, The Millionaire Real Estate Agent, How to Geofarm, scripts. I've got a commercial real estate PDF from one of the trainings. I've got a Tom Ferry webinar script. Bonus script. So I've got PDFs uploaded from the various thinkers that I'm going to continue to do this. I started doing this stuff last night, but the various thinkers that I like so that my ChatGPT can start thinking and responding the way that they would respond to me when I ask it a question. Okay. So that's how I have mine configured. Now I'm going to go back and show you guys another way that you can. So this is the create button. Again, you have to have the paid version to create your own GPT. So if somebody says, hey, you know what? I want my own GPT to think like George Canciobello, right? So you can actually go in and look at all of George's emails that he's ever written you, okay? Create a PDF from those emails, right? Upload those into your ChatGPT, and then it will start talking to you just like George does.
Right? Are you serious?
Very serious. Yes, sir. Absolutely. Yep. It is starting to think like us now. Now I'm going to show you guys one more thing before we get off. It's going to blow your mind out here as well. So Shawn's brain trust. All right. Now I'm going to come back into my brain trust and show you something that I find absolutely incredible. So I was at a real estate conference last week taking notes. Okay. And I came home and said, man, what am I going to do with all these notes? I need to get them out so I can copy and paste them, put them somewhere else and share them with my agents. Well, ChatGPT. So right here, you guys see this paperclip link right here. Okay. I'm going to click on this link. And I'm going to come now into my photos. I want you to hear that. I'm going into my picture library and my laptop, okay? And I'm going to look for something very specific. I'm going to grab this document here with my scribble scrabble on it, okay? I was a doctor in my past life. And I want to show you this real quick. So you guys, can you guys see this?
Yeah, we see it.
Yes, we can see it.
I want to make sure, okay, perfect. It says, what do you sell? Expertise, the way I convey it, right? So I want this to come in for me and take the info from this photo and put in a format I can copy and paste. I'm not gonna worry about spelling, it can translate it. So I've done this from having team meetings with the partners here in Charlotte. Okay. Any type of meeting. I come in here and I will basically take a picture of it, upload it, and then it will copy and paste it for me. Maybe it's not understanding my writing here. Oh, here we go. Okay, no, you don't want to write it. All right, no worries. Let me do it again. Oh, it's writing it out for me. There we go.
Oh, no, that's crazy. That's crazy for sure.
That is crazy, right, Mark?
Oh, no, I'm locked in. You got me. I didn't know you could do that.
I got you right there.
Man, okay, that was good. That was the one.
Insane.
This is crazy. Hey, where was this when I was in high school, man? Or college. Yeah,
right. When I was in college, where was that?
Right. That's exactly right. I want to show you another example here too. Listen, I've even been taking, Dana, don't kill me. I've even been taking screenshots of Dana's presentations, right? And then plugging them back in the chat. Okay, let me show you here right here real quick. Here's another one. Just to show you the power of this thing.
Will it translate audio files as well into written script?
I believe that it will. Yes, it is. When I say this stuff is evolving very rapidly, it is. I also dropped in, Alisia is actually taking a class through Harvard right now as well, too. They're free. I dropped those in the chat box. George, if you can share that too with the group. But yeah, the stuff is evolving. And I know we got to get off the call. I'm going to show you guys one last thing I found this morning.
Take your time, Shawn. We started a little bit late, so take your time. Okay. Everybody wants to continue to see this stuff. I didn't even know that until you told me about this last week.
Right. Here you go. So now I can copy and paste the script, okay, that I got out of a book somewhere on Circle Prospecting, okay? Now I've got this script, copy and paste it into whatever I want. Give it to my agent, share it to them, you name it. Now it's in a professional format to be able to do that, okay? Now, ChatGPT with the paid version, if you have it on your cell phone, on your app, this morning I found that it would actually have a conversation with you, okay? A back and forth conversation that actually blew my mind. So I'm going to share this with you guys here real quick too. I sent it to Sir Ashley about 4 o'clock this morning and he was like, man, you got to be kidding me. Like, yes, sir. The world is changing very rapidly. Give me 1 second. Let me get my files open here.
Sir Ashley, aren't you using, I think he's on the call, aren't you using ChatGPT to help you with your YouTube videos?
I use it all day, every day. I use it all day, every day. The Dolly, the thumbnails, my video yesterday, I used it for that to make my video, the script more engaging. What he's about to share with you right now, I used it for a video that's going to come out tomorrow for the script to make it more engaging. The conversation I had with AI, which had GPT this morning.
All right. So I screen record this because I don't think that people would believe it if I just told them. So I'm going to play for you this screen recording. All right. And you can see here, Shawn's Brain Trust. So I'm talking to it first. And this is processing. Oh man, there's no audio. Are you kidding me? Okay. You can only do this through your app. But this, what you see right here, guys, is I am having about an 8-minute conversation with AI. It is actually talking to me, responding back to me, giving me ideas, giving me examples, and asking me, do I want more detail, basically? I don't know how to make the audio come on the screenshot. That's so crazy.
It saved the transcript for me. So you can go up on the side and save the transcript from the conversation we had this morning.
Oh, here it is right here. There it is. Okay. So guys, this is what I asked this morning, okay? I wanted it to give me some information on... Hold on, let me let it come right here. Gosh, I wish he would play so you could hear it. All right, here we go.
I'm not gonna lie, I've been hesitant on getting that chat GPT 4. You sold me now. I'm gonna let them know you sold me on it. I'm gonna pay
$20. That's good, man. Thank you, brother. You're very welcome. Thank you for joining this morning, too. All right, so here we go. I asked it this morning to give me some information on, okay, I'm just going back to the top now, because I wanted to record this so you guys could see this, all right? This is the whole conversation that we had this morning. It gave me scripting. Okay, here we go. It says, good morning. How can I assist you today? Now, I want to make sure you guys understand, this is a verbal conversation I'm having with ChatGPT that it was recording. And when we got done talking, it gave me this transcript of our conversation. Okay. And what I said is, I'm looking for the best way to do some lead generation for new buyers. And then here it tells me that for generating these new leads, I need to do X, Y, and Z. So it gave me 7 different things that I should do. And I was telling Alisia, some of the things that it told me to do, I hadn't even thought of before. This was new information and ideas that I can now come in and implement today in my business. So if you've got an iPhone, I'm not sure if it's available for your Android users, but if you've got an iPhone, okay, download the ChatGPT app to your cell phone, okay? And once you download this, you're going to see headphones, okay? Headphones right next to the chat box. When you click on those headphones, it's going to wake up and look just like what you see on my screen, this white blob. And that white blob is listening and waiting for you to have a conversation. You tell it exactly what you want. Okay, I've asked it about commercial real estate. How do I go out and find commercial real estate buyers, sellers? I've asked it about marketing, creating me a content planner, you name it. It has done all of that with a verbal conversation this morning and continued to ask me questions about how it could help me to further my business. So this is where AI is going right now, guys. There is so much that we could talk about on this call. Again, I don't want to keep you guys in here all morning this morning, but if you're not using this stuff, you are going to get left behind. I follow, so if you guys are on Twitter, okay, I get Twitter alerts every single day from a guy named, his name is Rowan, R-O-W-A-N, okay, R-O-W-A-N, write that down. I'm going to give you his last name too. He is an AI expert. So I have my phone every day set up so that I can get alerts from him every time something new comes out. This is how I stay ahead of all the technology with the DALL-E, talking to ChatGPT, my own brain trust, creating these brain trusts. This is how this stuff is done. So you got to keep up. I'm telling you right now, guys, it will change your business ASAP. Your newsletters, your blog post. Okay, you saw a picture somewhere, something that you want to recreate. Okay, you want to get the text message or the text from that image. You plug it into your ChatGPT. It will give you the scripting from that picture, okay? And then you can go in and copy and paste that stuff to wherever you want to, whether spreadsheets, you name it. It does math now, okay? It can analyze commercial real estate deals, Fran, okay? I'm going to show you how it does that, okay? It is absolutely amazing. So I'm going to stop talking right here because I can ramble on about this AI stuff all day.
I'll chime in. And guys, this is okay. Shawn is a techie, but this is something that you could be playing with this for a week and you could be an expert more than Shawn. Like, it's something that you guys got to, like, you know, some people are like, oh, I need somebody to run my social media or how to create things. You just mess with it for a week. Just dive into it. Don't use like, oh my God, I don't know about this. You'll learn in a week. There's YouTube, there's social media influencers that train on this. Just get in there and play with it. And the more you go in there and interact, the better it is, like anything else. And you know, I want to thank Alisia, Shawn. Like, this is enough to get you excited. Learn it. There might be some other things that somebody in here should do a chat GPT training advanced number 2 and 3 and 4. So let's use this. Let's rock and roll. Shawn, lead us out. Give us some motivation. Yeah.
Listen, I want to share one more thing. Listen, forget just about real estate, even though we're here for that. Guys, listen, this morning I woke up. I wasn't going to the gym. I needed a workout to do. I came into ChatGPT and said, listen, I need a circuit workout that uses dumbbells and kettlebells. that lasts for 30 minutes. And you see the workout on my screen right here. Okay. It told me exactly what to do, how many rounds to do it, et cetera. Listen, this can run your everyday life. It can plan trips. I want to share with you one more thing here too. So if you don't know this yet, Google has also integrated ChatGPT into it as well. So watch this. I'm going to come in here and say Miami to, There we go. Miami to Charlotte. Watch this. So right here on the right hand of my screen, you're going to see what ChatGPT does. Look at this. So not only am I getting the information from Google, ChatGPT has also responded right here, okay? It also lets me look at GPT-4. Or I can come here to search agent. Okay, check this out. Miami, Florida to Charlotte, North Carolina. I'm going to hit this button here and watch what it does. Look at this. It's now giving me flight information from Miami to Charlotte. Okay, right here on my screen. So I can click on any of these. Okay, if I was typing in real estate information, it into my Google chat box, it would, and the search agent will come over here and give me articles about the subject that I'm searching for in real estate, right? So listen, you don't have to now go and look for all the publications. You don't have to go to different websites. This stuff will give it to you right on your laptop, okay? You don't even have to log into ChatGPT, as you see, to do this. It is right here embedded into my Google. You can get these plugins right through your Google app store. Okay. Just log into your Google app store, type in what you want. It'll give you the plugins and extensions. And then you can start using the stuff today, guys. All right. Nice. Gave me 20 sources right here for Miami to Charlotte. Look at this. It already planned the trip out for me very easily. Okay. So just wanted to share that one last thing with you guys. And listen, some motivation for you today. You can be, do, and have anything you want, fellas and friends, all right? Anything that you want, you can be, do, and have. You've got to change your mindset. Right this second, right now, family, you can decide how your day is going to be, who you're going to be, how you're going to respond to negative situations, okay? Somebody's going to piss you off today, okay? It's inevitable. Somebody's going to make you mad, make you angry. Somebody's going to tell you that you can't do something. Only you know what God has for you. Only you know it. Okay. If you walk in faith and you believe in yourself and you believe that what you've asked for and what you pray for can be yours, guess what? It can be yours. Don't worry about the obstacle. Don't worry about the how. That's not important. Let God do the how for you. What you need to do is make sure that you're putting in the action steps. If you do that part and you do it with faith, no matter what you see in front of you that says that you can't, just keep pushing. I'm telling you right now, friends, you can win. Listen, I love everybody on this call today. Thank y'all for joining. Mark, thanks for chiming in too, man. George, thank you, sir. I appreciate you. And Alisia, thank you as well.
Let's go. That was some fire training, Mark, partner.
That was great.